Today we're going to do a review of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Plymouth Park Campground in Plymouth, Washington. Excuse the lack of audio, the wind was really bad and I just could not get it filtered out. All the sites have water and electric. The sites on the far end also have sewer. There's a few of them that have sewer connections, but they're blocked off and there's a sign that says no connection to the sewer system. So when you go to reserve online at Recreation.gov, you'll see what you're signing up for and the prices will be appropriate. Then, like I was saying about the park passes, if you have a park pass, you get the 50% discount. You just enter that park pass number on recreation.gov before you check out. This is a good example. The sites are mostly pull through. I think there's one or two back ends, but they're down by the bathhouse there up ahead on the left. They're very level. They're not super long, but they're big enough for some pretty large Class A's with the tow vehicle.
And that's our review of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Plymouth Park Campground in Plymouth, Washington. Thanks for watching.